Houston, we have a problem. A chip problem.
Even a little chip can cause a big problem. Fix your windshield before it's too late.